involuntary manslaughter after husband died while performing oral sex.
His father told him one day he would die at the hands of war, but he chose between her thighs. She sat upon his face with a meal fit for a king. He ate his final feast until he couldn't breathe. Valhalla's where he'll be.